It's amazing work that he's doing, the amount of people that respond to his pieces. He's really found his element in bronze.
Peter Sawatzky has been a part of the Manitoba art scene for over 3 decades. This is the story of how he became the face of bronzing in the prairies. Peter Sawatzky, born to bronze.